Oh, I almost forgot. Jeff. Right now, I need to lean this up against something. You're gonna watch. Jeff. Okay. Let me just try setting this up.
Are you and Donna boyfriend or girlfriend or not?
No, I'm saying, why put labels on it?
Are you dating or can you see other people? Why are you so interested?
He's trying to figure out if he nailed Donna.
But, hi! Let me build up to it, damn! So can I? No. Thanks for nothing, hi!
Eric, you really got a man with Donna. No responsibilities, no plans. What a great way to live a life.
You know what? That is a great way to live your life. Hey, you know what, you guys? I figured out what I'm gonna do this year.
You're gonna be the first person to put on my human firecracker suit.
No, I'm talking to me. What is a firecracker suit?
So it's a suit. Wait. You have to agree to wear it before I tell you. I'm intrigued. We'll talk more later.
You guys, my dad said I had to have a plan this year, and now I have it. I'm gonna take the year off.
Isn't that what Elvis said right before he died on the toilet?
No, you guys, seriously, look, rich kids do it, right? After high school, they take a year off, go to Europe, figure out what they're gonna do. I'm gonna do exactly that. Just go nowhere and do nothing.
So you're gonna be a bum.
In the grandest European tradition, yes!
Why not? He's young. Ew. A place to live. A girl that's way too hot for him. Rise the rise, baby.
Okay. Back. Because I had to clean up all the stuff. Bam. Come on, Jeff. Well, now I have to clean this. Let's put it into the dishwasher. Let me just clean it. There we go. Jelly! Get the jelly. Jelly, too cringy. I don't know why I'm doing this. Done.
Salty toast.
Bye, guys.